went back to the Catholic Church. I confessed, promised to sin no more, and joyfully received communion. But then it was like I hit a giant brick wall. I begin to be filled with the truth, because I never thought about sex when I came back to the Catholic Church. I didn't know you had to be chaste. I didn't even know what chastity really was. I mixed it up with all those other words, celibacy and all of that. That you had to be chaste, and no matter how I tried, I could not resist those lustful temptations that had so much power over me. And one day while listening to EWTN, I heard this priest who was the founder of an apostolate called Courage International. Courage International. And his name was Father Paul Harvey. And I heard him say something. And he said, we have to fight against, you know, our same-sex attraction. But he said something. He said, we always have the chance not to give in to the inclination. We always have the chance not to give in to the inclination. And that sort of shocked me the same way that Mother Angelica's word shocked me. So.
Thanks for watching that clip from the Summit for Survivors of the Sexual Revolution. Get the rest of the speech along with other exclusive subscriber-only content over on our Locals channel. They don't censor us. You can subscribe for free for 1 month by using the code RUTHSUMMIT, all caps, RUTHSUMMIT. Click the link below in the show notes to be taken directly to our Locals page. Become a member and join our community for more exclusive content. Can't wait to see you over there.